Here's how to create an inventory stock tracker in Excel. First, go to the Insert tab and click Checkbox. Next, select a cell and enter this formula. This formula filters inventory based on checked boxes, instantly displaying the selected stock status. Start ticking checkboxes, select multiple options to view different stock levels at once, and watch the list update automatically. And that's it, no more manual filtering, try it now and make stock tracking effortless. Like and subscribe, tap to watch the next tutorial.